Using an Allen key, loosen and remove the bolts on the bottom of the yoke. You can now pull the yoke off the piston rod. Remove the piston rod guide bush and O-ring. Loosen and remove the knobs holding the bellow retainer in place, and remove the bellow retainer. You can now pull the bellow off the piston rod. A replacement can be found in the spares bag. Push the bellow down onto the piston rod. Use water or soap as a lubricant if necessary. Push the bellow back into normal position and ensure the ridge falls neatly into its slot on the top cylinder. Place the bellow retainer onto the bellow and top cylinder and secure with the knobs. Place the piston rod guide bush and O-ring back on the piston rod. Pay close attention. Make sure both holes on the piston rod go all the way up into the yoke, matching the holes on the yoke. Now push the piston rod up, creating enough space to place the yoke back onto the piston rod. Place the braces and bolts back onto the yoke. Make sure the bolt is placed in the correct way. The side used to tighten the bolts with the Allen key should be on the front, the completely flat side of the yoke. Align the yoke and cylinder. The flat side of the yoke should be facing the front, matching the sticker on the cylinder, with the top cylinder facing to the right.